Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Yeah. Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride. bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! You'd even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities? I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Oh, LA. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? Just
what?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. You're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation. And I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that. When you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Red carpet and that vinewood shit. It's all real right here, bro.
Kick that beat out, Red. Oh, yeah. We're gonna give you more time for the motherfucking bitches out there in Compton. To the slow, slow, slow ass beat. We got my man Chip in the house.
Capital Punishment Organization. You already know what this is. Ballad of a Menace, West Coast Classic.
Like this.
This is the Ballad of a Menace. Not to be confused with that of a premise. I'm in this to be number one when I step upon and walk the streets. Start the beat like that of a premise. Raise on the head of my competitors. I'm a product of the city.
Oh, man!
A killer, a dope killer, gangster, murderer, for the maniac, monarchy, manipulation. Primary focus of your local police station. Cold in my lap, pumping sound that I gained doing a jack move as I move the gangsta melody. Pass a crack to a 9-year-old, and I've been told pimping hoes for felony. But I'm not a doctor or lawyer, I wasn't made to be.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
I'll take this one.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. You've gone to sea. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here.
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
Lie down, old man.
Come on, Jim. Keep pushing.
The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like, literally, it isn't. We're both kind of big.
Whew.
Whatever.
Shit!
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, well, I'm giving it my best shot. Hey, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck! Ah!
Dad, wait!
Oh, stop!
Oh.
Take me out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Our house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
You thought you'd seen my fucking boat?
Oh, motherfucker. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive. God damn it. Go.
OMG, they're coming. Go into that outlet.
If you say so, Trace. If we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos.
Looks like this is the way out.
Move, Papa.
Back off, assholes. Back up, you pricks!
I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopaths! F off or my dad will like... Daddy, you just killed him!
Hey, don't worry. It's amazing what modern medicine can do.
Turn around or he'll cap you too!
What the...
You killed them! Oh my God, this isn't happening!
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder!
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I, like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friendship, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some... people and done blow!
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow, so this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing. And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with.
Porno dudes? Really?
Yeah, they actually respect women and treat us right. It's Los Santos, Dad. What do you expect when we moved here?
Enough! This conversation is over!
Keep hiding your head in the clouds. The 50s are over. Even the 80s are over.
See? That's the problem. Because they're not over in my head.
Well, grow up!
fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you, I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Don't grow up.
How are you? I hope it won't be too cold this weekend.
I'm so jealous of everyone that gets to look at me.
You know it.
Look out! Just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.